So we've talked a lot about Game of Thrones, but you've worked in some other films in particular that I think people love and would very much like to hear about. I mean, particularly, let's start with Highlander. I mean, that's a film that's, you know, the franchise is still going strong, people still love it. What was it, do you think, about that film that made it so iconic and gave it this cult status?
Yeah, and it really did and has been a cult for a long time. I think that the young man that came up with the original idea, a young American student on holiday in the Highlands of Scotland, and had this idea, wrote it down, and that's the story of how it developed and things. And I think putting that together with the director, Russell Mulcahy, who came from a commercials background, a music video background, and he made that film, the camera hardly ever stopped moving, and the use of music and everything else. It was groundbreaking in its way, you know, that what you're having rock music with a historical movie, how does that work? And it did, you know, and all credit to those guys that thought that up, you know. And it was just such a wonderful idea to take, you know, swords and sword film and mix it with sorcery and sci-fi and all those different ideas, you know. It's great to make that mix. And we've seen, you know, from films that have tried to copy that, how popular it was.
Clearly at the heart of the film, there is a very simple question: who wants to live forever? We've asked other members of the cast before, so we might as well ask you, if you were given the option, would you rather live forever? Would you take the immortal life, or are you quite happy with your lot at the moment?
No, I think philosophically it would be an awful thing to live forever, because then life has no finite value. And you can't look back at a life and say a life well lived or a life not well lived, you know? It would just go on, and that's not what we're here for, I don't think.
Talked about the amazing people you work with on Game of Thrones, but of course in Highlander you had, I mean, Sean Connery, Christopher Lambert. What are those guys like when the camera stops rolling?
Yeah, I've worked with a lot of those guys, but, you know, my father was an actor, worked in the West End a lot, so I sort of grew up with actors, you know. Like when I was a little boy, we used to play cricket with Sean on Hampstead Heath, and, you know, my dad was always in the pub with Peter O'Toole and thing, you know. So I've known those sort of guys all my life, you know, so I sort of feel pretty relaxed around them mostly.